You Are Here was written in 2018 out of a grievous moment. My friend and bass player's father suddenly passed, and it took all of us by surprise. I remember us feeling so much pain and sorrow for he and his family. And I wanted to speak to that and share some kind of love with him. And the best way I knew how was to write a song that he could sit in and rest with the Lord. And so You Are Here came from that moment. I've held on to it since then. And this year, I've just been reminded that in this season that the world is in, there are a lot of people who have experienced grief and loss and sorrow and pain this year. And so I wanted to release this song, You Are Here, for those people, that it's a reminder of God's omnipresence, that He is always near to us and He is always close to us. Yes, those feelings of pain and sorrow and those seasons of trauma and grief are real. They are real, but a circumstance doesn't decide our fullness. God is always near and He is always close to us. And so You Are Here is to remind us that He is the fountain that you can go to for peace and comfort.